This dance is called Mamma Mia, Why Me? It's a 32 count, two wall, beginner level line dance with one tag. Starting on the right foot with a chassé. So a chassé is basically a side close side, but slightly quicker with the timing. So rather than one, two, three, you're doing one and two. So slightly quicker steps. So chassé to the right, back rock on that left, recover your weight on the right. Step the left to the side, kick the right across the left, step the right to the side, kick the left across the right. Just try that section once more. Seven, eight, right chassé, back rock, side, kick. Chassé to the left, rock back on the right, recover the weight, into a vine, side, behind, quarter turn, and brush. So the brush is with the ball of the foot. Do those two sections, chassé to the right, seven, eight, chassé, back, rock, side, kick, chassé, back, rock, side, behind, turn, brush. So from here, step forward on that left, touch the right, shuffle back, similar to the chassés, except this time we're going backwards as opposed to the side. So the timing is the same. So it's back, close, back. Step back on the left, touch the right, and walk forward, right, left. Add that onto the top. Chassé to the right. Seven, eight, chassé. Back, rock, side, kick, side, kick. Chassé. Back, rock, side, behind, turn, brush, step, touch, back, shuffle, back, touch, walk, walk. To finish the dance, we're going to add on a jazz box with a quarter turn. So we cross the right over the left, step the left back, make that quarter turn to the right, turn your whole body, and step forward on that left. Skates, so skate the right, skate the left, skate the right, skate the left. So just imagine you're on a pair of roller skates or ice skates. That's how you move forward. Those are your skating steps. So that last section, just once more, from the jazz box, off on that right foot, seven, eight, cross, back, turn, step, skate, 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 skate. Let's put it all together. Chassé to the right, off on that right foot, seven, eight, chassé, back, rock, side, kick, chassé, back, rock, side, behind, turn, brush, step, touch, back, shuffle, back, touch, walk, walk. Cross, back, turn, step, skate, 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 skate. And you're ready to start the dance again. So let's have a go at the second wall, and then I'll tell you about the tag. So chassé to the right. Seven, eight, chassé, back, rock, side, kick, chassé, back, rock, side, behind, turn, brush, step, touch, back, shuffle, back, touch, walk, walk, cross, back, turn, step, skate, 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 skate. Now this dance has one tag in it. It comes at the end of wall six, so you will be facing the front wall. Basically, it's four toe struts, but travelling to the right. So you'll step your right toe to the side, lower the heel. Cross the left toe over the right, lower the heel. Repeat those two toe steps. toe to the side, lower the heel, cross the toe, lower the heel, and you start your dance again with the chassé to the side. So just try that tag once more. So side strut, cross strut, side strut, cross strut. Off on the right, 7, 8. Side strut, cross strut, side strut, cross strut. And start the dance again. Let's give it a go to some music. Side, back, left, side, kick, side, back, left, side, behind, turn, touch, step, touch, natural, touch, step, touch, natural, 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 step, touch, natural,